Leon Kossoff as dead. He was a British figurative painter known for portraits, life drawings and cityscapes of London, England. Leon was born on 10 December 1926 and he died on 4 July 2019. He was born in Islington, London, and spent most of his early life living there with his Russian Jewish parents. In 1938, he attended the Hackney Dance School in London. In 1939, he was evacuated with the school to King's Lane, Norfolk, where he lived with Mr. and Mrs. R. C. Bishop, who encouraged his interest in art. During this time, Kossoff made his first paintings. When he returned to London in 1943, Kossoff went to St. Martin's School of Art and studied commercial art. He also attended life drawing classes in the evenings at Toynbee Hall. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. The informations that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, and for this reason without copyright. Then Kossoff, rest in peace.